say because they suffer when you suffer, say it's too much. Say you don't too suffer, say you want to go kill yourself. God knows the purpose. He knows the reason why he kept you alive. So you say because of the suffer, when you suffer, say you want to go kill yourself. Say you don't struggle. Say you don't try. Not when you never put your hand, say no, they go well with you. If you hear my voice, say you be that person, not kill yourself. God knows why. God knows reason. God get purpose will keep you alive. And that purpose will God keep you alive. When that purpose, when the time reach my brother or my sister, if you hear my voice, you go enjoy that. Stand on your feet. When there is a man to pray, there is a God to answer. And when you pray to God, everything shall be well with you. Not just because of the situation when you pass through today. Not talk of anything when you pass through today. Say, God, Lord is here. God is here. Not give up. Because when you give up, get it to the time of your destination. Devil, the competent person. God, devil, they can't tempt you. If you see, say, this boy or this girl or this woman, I don't know why they talk to so. Say, you want progress, or it's only the time when God wants to answer you, he go weigh you down. You don't go fit pray again, you don't fit do anything again. Get off of your feet when you pray. Because leave that situation for God. Leave everything for God. No, say you pray hard, and you work hard, and you try to make sure something to okay, but it's not the goal where, but believe me, one day that door blessing will open. Any door that the enemy shut on you, that door shall be open in the mighty name of Jesus. Either you believe it or you take it. I'm hereby to tell you today, when you believe in God, when you hope on God, when you trust in God, everything will be easy for you. But when you give up, the devil will not give up on you. But don't give up. Stand on your feet and walk. There is one thing I want to tell you. When I remember where I'm coming from, I will say, God, thank you. And when I remember my situation when I was in Nigeria, I will say, God, thank you for the life I'm living. But is there anything too hard for God to do? There is nothing hard for God to do, my brothers and sisters. Just hope on God. Don't kill yourself. I see many people hard here. They kill themselves. They need their children because of poverty, because of the situation they are passing through. God is going to do it for you. Don't kill yourself. Don't go and kill yourself. Don't go and drink poison because God kept you alive for a purpose. God kept you alive for a reason. That reason God kept you alive, my brother, my sister. God is going to do it for you. If you are not yet married, you will marry. If you don't have money, you will get money. If you don't have a child, God will give you a child. Because God makes you to understand. He said one way closed, another one open. Any road that the enemy blocked for your sake, the Lord is going to open it for your sake. Because I believe in God. Because when you believe in God, God is there to do it for you. He said, no matter what the enemy has done, he don't care wherever they've done it, in the daytime, in the afternoon, in the sea, he said, he don't care. He said, when you get to that time, I want to break that thing the enemy do. He said, he will break it. So don't give up. Walk, stand on your feet and walk. And God is going to do it for you. God is going to do it for you. Don't kill yourself because of the poverty you are passing through. Don't kill yourself because of the situation you are passing through, because you are not the owner of yourself. God creates you. When you wake up in the morning, just tell God, you are the one that created me. Anything you want me to come and do in future, anything you make me to, the reason you created me, let that the reason be manifest in my life. Don't kill yourself. Don't go and die. Don't go and say, I'm tired of this world. What am I living for? God has kept you alive. Many people, they are dead. They know the reason. God knows the reason. God knows the purpose. But here you are. You are still alive. You are still breathing. Why must you give up? Because I cannot give up. No matter the situation I'm passing through today, no matter what I'm facing today, I cannot give up. As far as I'm breathing, as far as the Lord is alive, I can never give up. So you don't give up. Never you give up. They say that God is existing. I'm promising you. Today, keep on doing what you know how to do. Keep on hope on God. Keep on praying, but don't give up on God. God is the success to your life. God is everything to your life. Because when you give up on God, God will give up on you, and the devil will sit you to him. Dress up, pray every day. No matter what, go hard here. Your left helper will locate you. The time you did not expect it, you will get your helper. And your helper will locate you in the mighty name of Jesus. If you are there, you are hearing my voice. And you are the one that I'm speaking to. Don't cry again. And don't go and kill yourself because of the poverty. Because of the things you are passing through. Hope on God. And God will do it to you. Bye. Shall see you another day. Thank you.